like this and like that and like this. I'm the illest rapper to hold the corners, patrolling corners, looking for hookers to punch in the mouth for the roll of quarters. I'm meaner in action than Roscoe, beating James Todd Sr. and smacking his back with vacuum cleaner attaches. I grew up in a wild hood, it's a hazardous youth, with a fucked up childhood that I use as an excuse. And ain't shit changed, but kept the same mind state since the third time that I failed ninth grade. You probably think that I'm a negative person, don't be so sure of it. I don't promote violence, I just encourage it. I laugh at the sight of death as I fall down a cement flight of steps and land inside a bed of spider webs. So throw caution to the wind, you and a friend can jump off of a bridge, and if you live, do it again. Shit, why not? Blow your brain out. I'm blowing mine out. Fuck it, you only live once, you might as well die now.
Our lifestyles be closed captions, addicted to fatal attractions. Pictures and actions be played back in the midst of mashing. No fairy tales for this young black male. Some see me stranded in this land of hell, jail and crack sales. Hustles and hardly think of culture, or the repercussions while busting on backstabbing vultures. Selling my soul for material wishes. Fast cars, wishing I live my life a legend, immortalized in pictures. Watch their tears, say your sympathy. My childhood years were spent burying my peers in the cemetery. Here's a message to the newborns, waiting to breathe. If you believe, then you can achieve.